News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
We've enjoyed sunshine for the past couple of days until about 2 o'clock this afternoon when the clouds finally thickened up enough, leaving us with a faded sun. And we've got some unsettled weather here for the next couple of days. Now, overnight tonight, some light snow will begin to break out across interior sections. There may be a bit of light snow in the Portland area, but you can see primarily to the north. And then during the day tomorrow, right along the immediate coast, oh, perhaps a passing snow or rain shower, but most of the dry air really hanging tough along the coastline. And by the time the heavier precipitation gets here, that being on Friday, I think it's going to be warm enough, so it'll all be in the form of rain. Overnight lows tonight do drop below the freezing point, 25 in Augusta, Bethel down to 22. Rangeley will drop into the teens. So mid to upper 20s overnight with clouds and a bit of light snow. Same story tomorrow, but we'll be mixing with rain at the coast as temperatures go above freezing.